standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway. And the kickoff is made here. Magusa snaps up the kicker.
Such a great catch in this ball.
Some real pressure there. He gets the kick way downfield. Chikiwadza crunches it up. Good, strong run. And they drive him backwards. Driving hard now. Touch to ground.
I think he's got some trouble here.
First scrum of the match.
Bind. Set.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. Furious looking scrum down there. Ref says ball is out. Back inside. Punches away with this one. Nogadelli, not quite so easy to put away. They bring him down in the end. I think the ball is still alive here for Georgia. But he goes. Tackling hard. I think it's there for Georgia. Marco Variani moves it on. Oh, he's got away. Loses his balance from the missed attempt and taken that time. Big defense. Maul is locked in now. Komariki has it as they try to keep this moving. And he's hammered in that one. Komariki gets the ball away. He's taken down hard. Now smashed by the defense. Great work to keep the ball alive here. Powerful defense. The number four brought down now. It's there. He's been hit hard. And he's crunched to the ground hard. Komariki runs smack into the defense. The ball there now. Strong defense. The ball's slow to come this time. He keeps the ball moving. Great tackle. But Asani put some power into that tackle. Oh dear, this could be lost now.
That was a bit weak defensively, wasn't it?
Potter charging through. Big rush. Makani, they'll do well to hold on here. Komariki groping towards the line.
Breathtaking.
Nogadelli picks it up. Komariki is nailed in that one. Very slow coming out of there. Komariki, excellent tackle there. Here's an intercept. So advantage is absolutely smashed. Oh dear, that's a crucial error. Right in the worst possible position. They've turned it.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
This one could still go either way with the scores square at the end of the first half. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
We go to the stats now. Leading in terms of territory. They'll be happy with that, I'm sure. They're doing well in the scrum so far. So no tries to either team in the first half. We'll see how the next 40 minutes pans out.
To Takani with a long kickoff. Kickoff dragged it. Strong driving defence there. Komariki looks for options. Pretty shaken up by that one. And held the score perfectly. Makes the kick. Takes it on the bounce. Fiji chasing hard. Easily beats the defender.
Advantage.
Knocked on by Nogadelli. Morimori Balu claims the loose ball.
Rabbi.
Advantage it deep into the opposition half. And it's in touch. They'll have a line. Roderick launches down to claim the ball.
Here's a chance.
Matuwalu smashed hard. Surging towards the line now. And he scores in the corner.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them. A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
Couldn't agree more. And there's a shot at goal to come. It's a tough angle to kick from this one, as he looks to convert the try. Chikiwadza with the restart. Lieber takes in the kicker. Now taken down hard. There's some real force in this defence. Yep, it's still on their side. Uruzu Kashvili has it out the back. Oh, fails to put his man away. And he goes straight through. On the charge goes the open side flanker. He gets there first.
They've just been building pressure, and the try just had to come in the end. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yes, indeed. A chance to add another two here. The conversion now to tie this match up. Two crucial points go begging there as the try remains unconverted.
That's a significant miss, that, Nisbo.
Fitakani restarts. Kickoff taken in. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Not fast enough for the breakdown. Turnover ball.
It was good work by them leading up to that. It's a good chance to get some points here. Perfect opportunity to try something.
Drop kick could be a possibility at some stage here. Lieber pulls back in the tackle. Tomariki finds a teammate.
Advantage.
That's been lost forward. Looks like it's still on the side of Fiji. Shut down with a brutal tackle. That pass was fine.
Advantage over.
And it's all over. Fiji leap in the air. They have the victory.
What an impressive match it was. Thoroughly entertaining and such an even battle. There were a small number of penalties conceded, which was good to see. They couldn't hold on to the ball well enough. Both teams did well enough, though. A very close match in the end, Nisbo.
So a very even contest here, really. Excellent game of rugby. This pool match at the World Championship is being held in front of an expectant audience. My comments man for this match is Justin Marshall. And plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Thanks, Nisbo. Yeah, I'd have to agree. It's set to be a good one. It's an expectant atmosphere here. The crowd ready to see this one get started.
And in no time at all, the game will be underway. And play begins. We're underway. The kickoff snapped up. Nakarawa shows good technique in the tackle. And the ball's turned over. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Well, that's a beautiful kick. Let's it bounce, but he's gathered it up. And he's driven into touch. The lock takes it nicely. Welsh support following this up. Morimuribalu gathers up the loose ball. Gets it after the bounce.
He's got pretty good hands and he pulled off an excellent catch to prove it.
He's been hit hard. Ball lost forward. Looks to offload. He's offloaded. Taking a tackle but still able to offload. Solid contest, won again by Fiji. He's kicked
advantage
it well.
Over.
Here comes the chase. Down, tidies up. Wales forced to run it, 5 metres out from their own line. It's Tui Tupou.
Checks both sides.
Daniel forces it forward. It'll be a 5 metre
sprint. Set.
Good strong hit. A brutal contest in the scrum. Furious looking scrum down there. The number 8 picks it up. On his way to the try line. Tackled extremely deep in his own half here. Tui Tupou pulls it out of the back. Number 12 is absolutely smashed. Tui Tupou delivers it to a runner. Down. Trapped near his own goal line. Tui Tupou takes it. And he's pounded into the ground.
I think he's been hurt there.
Now we'll
crouch.
Have a scrum.
Bind. Set.
Tui Tupou.
Looking for that quick ball.
Good, solid defence so far, though. Good pushing from both teams.
Tuitupa.
Off the back.
Ball's out here.
Beautiful offload.
Advantage.
Oh, and a fumble right on their own goal line.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
So, at half-time, we're all square here.
We have a full house here in Japan Stadium. This match has been highly anticipated.
Ready to go for the second half. Right, so second half is underway. Kickoff, dragged down.
Pretty good hands on display there, Nisbo.
Gerrard.
Getting plenty of the ball here. Driving right at the defence.
Morimoribalu.
Lets it bounce. Bad decision to go for the offload that time.
Good contest, but it's still theirs. Lomani
misses him. Lovely footwork there. And he's over the 22-metre line.
Do they have this still? Yes, they do.
The number one crashing it up.
Yep, yeah, but still on their side.
Tuitupa
keeps the ball moving. This is delivered inside.
Daniel, close to the try line.
It's still alive on the attacking side.
And he smashed in the tackle. Down, gets the first.
And it was a brilliant finish. How fired up are they now after that?
Here comes the conversion. Crucial 2 points if he lands this one. And the kickoff is made here. Caught and crashes it up. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. Sends it flat.
Goes to ground quickly. Well played. Good ball retention here.
Front runner moves it back. Crunch to ground. Anybody's ball here. Stolen ball. Turnover. And he got the kick away. Strong defence. Here comes the chase. Now this will be a kick and chase.
Well, he ran hard after that one. That's the sort of play I like to see.
Gerrard steals away for a long run. Probing run towards the line. And he scores out near the sidelines.
It was a good build up there. I love the way they handled themselves.
Wonderful.
Has to be said, there's been some really solid performances.
Daniel to kick for goal now.
It was a beautifully timed run. And the gap, well, it just opened up.
And he successfully converts it from outright.
He kicked it pretty well. Got good contact on the ball and it just sailed through. Good result of some good play.
There's plenty of distance to that kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in. So, just a few minutes remaining here. And they've turned it over.
Built some pressure. And they turned the ball over very well.
Bang on, Justin. Now the kick and chase.
Nia Kalebu.
For the corner.
They did well. Great teamwork to build that try.
A chance to add another two here. Not the toughest kick I've seen him line up, but he still takes his time as he looks to add the extra two. And the kick is over. Score now 14-7.
Very good kick, no doubt about that.
Wales get the win.
A respectable game of rugby. They simply missed far too many tackles, giving too many opportunities away. It was very much an even contest for territory in this game.
So, final score here, Wales with the win, 14-7. Until next time, it's...
quarterfinals have been filled with thrilling upsets over the years. Being the first knockout round of the competition, it's the one filled with the most heartache. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with me. Plenty to talk about heading into this game, Justin.
Absolutely agree. What an occasion this is. The footing is excellent out there. The ground is in good condition. It's hard to pick a winner leading into this.
Just waiting on the ref signal to get us going. We are underway as the whistle sounds. Kagello snaps up the kicker. And he's dragged down. I think it's there for Argentina. He spreads it. Shoot down with a brutal tackle. I believe they've kept this for Argentina. In. Picks it out of the back. Padano puts it into touch. Fijian line out ball.
Tuisu
is the target. Swalger takes him down. I think they still have this one.
The defence preparing themselves here. Lomani
hands it back. He punts it.
Yato
is chasing after this. Mieres dives onto it. It's there. Alonso grabs it out of the back. He hasn't made a lot of ground there, but he's got it into touch.
It's a perfect opportunity.
Susu gets it. Tremendous tackle there. He gets crunched to the ground. Crowd on their feet. I think they've turned it over. Lovely tackle. Argentina chasing hard. He dives on top of it. Yes, brilliant work by Fiji. Matavesi lays it back. And he puts boot to ball. Up he goes to make the catch.
Yeah, it certainly was a good catch back there.
Textbook tackle. And that's well kept by Argentina. Ten. Pops it up. Inside pass. Bola Bola stops him. Fiji have turned it over.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
And the deep kick. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this.
Naya Kalevu.
And he's over. The try scored in the corner.
He certainly knows how to score the tries, this guy, doesn't he?
Conversion coming up. Pretty important kick, this one. 2 points could make all the difference. Here's the kickoff. Kickoff taken in.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
He looks for touch. And it bounces across the line. Well, such an even contest that first half between these two sides. Not surprising to see the match very close between these two sides here at the break. So discipline a bit of a problem in this match so far.
Let's have a look at the stats. You can see they've got a lot more work to do in terms of ball retention. Not many penalties conceded so far. Not too bad at all.
Caught and crashes it up.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
In. Feeds it off now. And he's hammered in that one. Fins, but he's tackled. And down he goes, final. And he's floored in that tackle. He's run into a good tackle there. players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. And he gets smashed in the top. And he runs into some effective defence. Great turnover.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
A good puck by Lomar. He's got the loose ball. The left winger driven backwards. Carries it hard to the line. I think the ball is still alive here for Argentina. The second rower has no answer to that tackle. Slow ruck ball there. Under a bit of pressure. And he's shaken up by that one. The number 13 taken nicely there. They're under a lot of pressure. Gadano has pulled down in a glorious tackle. Well, they're building nicely. He's been hit hard. Over the 22. That's a good long run. Well played. Good ball retention here.
Yeah, they built pressure through some good play there.
Bosch brought down in a lovely tackle. A good pass to his support player. And he's shaken up by that one. And he's knocked down hard. The crowd can't believe it. Turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Absolutely. Lomani hands it back. Deep kick here. Fiji chasing up now.
They're desperately trying for a win here. But only a few moments left for them to pull something out of the bag.
Swoga loses some ground. And they've held this ball perfectly. Great work by the defence. It's a turnover.
They were banking on getting this back. And now they have.
Dead right. Yes, just too much weight on that one. And that will be the game. Fiji jump in the air. They have the win. Well, they couldn't be happier, could they? And that win will put them into the semi-final.
What a match it's been. And a very tight struggle too. Very evenly matched, these teams. Not many penalties were given away. The discipline was well contained. A high number of tackles for them. There will be a lot of sore bodies in the changing rooms after this one. So a good contest here.
The semi-final of the World Championship has seen some hard-fought matches over the years, and this contest will be no different. Both teams will be looking to play above and beyond what is required of them in order to get a chance at the coveted world title. The winner of this match will face the winner of the other semi-final, which is yet to be played. So here we go. One team will move on for their chance at the title, for the other, their World Championship dream will be over. And joining me is former All Black, Justin Marshall. Beautiful conditions here, Justin.
Stunning evening here for rugby. The good weather from this afternoon.
Standing by for the referee to get us started here. And away we go. Kick off, drag. He's taken down hard. There's some real force in this defence. It's still on the side of South Africa. Now Gourmet pushes through. Strong running. Lovely tackle. Back he goes. No way through there. Just starting to get a bit of dominance. Putting a few phases together.
Moving up the field, but still a long way to the opponent's try line.
Crowd enjoyed that tackle. And they're taking their time here. Strong defense. Burst out of the first one. Yep, it's still on their side. Polisi picks the ball up. Balls off the tackle. To the 22 they go.
Springbok.
Still have it. Nice phase play opening up the opportunity. Mapavese puts some power into that tackle. De Klerk gathers it out of the back. And they drive him into the ground. Rabbi shakes him up in that tackle. I think they still have this one. Excellent tackle there. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Vermeulen is absolutely smashed. It's still alive on the attacking side.
And they've been doing well to apply pressure, and I think they are looking threatening.
De Klerk makes a talent run. Down he goes. Slow ball now. He hurries to put the kicker. And a good follow-up here from Yato. That's a good raking punt. He's got that one in the end. Ratavua gets a kick away to relieve pressure.
Springbok.
Get the line-out feed. Yaga is the target. And from a long way out, he tries for the drop goal. This one just away to the side.
LaRue
picks it up. The defender can't complete the tackle. Lovely tackle. He's tackled and taken into touch. So, at halftime, they're all square here. Some good work being done in the first half, Justin.
We can have a look at the stats now. They'll not be happy with the territory stat. They're on the back foot more often than not, it seems. Only a few penalties have been conceded in the... That head-up stat shows just how much work they've been putting in.
Now the kicker. Diaga to secure this. The ball there now. De Klerk has the ball and unable to fend off the tackler. Now Herbe brought down now. Ball is ready now. De Klerk gets his man. And they held this ball perfectly. Shut down with a brutal tackle. They're under real pressure here.
Taken down by
the number two. The ball is set up in the ruck.
De Klerk delivers the ball. And it goes inside.
Salvo reels him in.
De Klerk gets the ball away.
Has a go. Strong run. Muscles his way forward. Fiji have stolen this.
Getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Dead right, Justin. Bola Bola trying to find touch. Gets it after the box. This is a big run and they're oh so close.
The defence preparing themselves here.
He decides to come across and that's an intelligent kick. Lamani goes over for the first try in the match.
Well, there are some outstanding individual contributions to that try. And here's the end of it. Everybody just does the right job.
Couldn't agree more. Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. Two more points would be very valuable at this stage. Bola Bola fails to add the extra two.
That's a wide angle to kick from there. Not surprising to see he missed.
So we should come back for the scrum here.
Springbok
attempt to regather the short kick. The kickoff snapped up and he's crunched to the ground hard.
Springbok might have this taken off him here.
That'll knock the wind out of him. And he's pounded into the ground. There's the ball. And he's shaken up by that one. Still there, I think. And he's shaken up by that one. And he's knocked down hard.
The fat lady's warming up. That's almost over here.
He sold the dummy.
Marks is brought to a halt in that tackle.
Snyman
has the ball.
He's chucked a beautiful pass inside.
Springbok looking to hold on to this.
Powerful defence. And he loses some ground there.
Springbok should be keeping this, surely.
There's some real force in this defence.
Yep, it's still on their side.
Stringing together some phases, but the defence holding pretty strong.
I think they still have this one.
They're controlling possession.
Good run,
but an even better tackle. Back he goes. And the ball's turned over.
Did well to create the turnover.
Yes, you're absolutely right. And that's gone dead. And they jump in the air. They've done it. And well, don't they look absolutely delighted at that? Well, a good victory, and not least because it earns them a place in the World Championship final.
A good contest between these teams. Just able to come through with the win in what was a very, very close match. The ruck turnovers were definitely too high for them. The ball was stolen quite a few times at the breakdown. They struggled to make any ground during this match. No surprise in the end. A very even contest, Nisbo.
So it was a match that could easily have gone either way. A very even contest. With everyone here, the crew and the commentary. Here it is, the final of the World Championship. So much is riding on this match, not just the title of World Champions, but the hearts and minds of entire nations. It is what makes this competition one of the most exciting spectacles in the world. So, here we are, 4 years of preparation, and it all comes down to this, the Rugby World Championship Final. So, incredibly, we come to the World Championship Final with both countries undefeated. Who'll have the passion to put it all on the line and come away with the win? And with me in the box, Justin Marshall. Great rugby hopefully coming up here, Justin.
Thanks a lot, Nisbo. Big matchup for sure. The field is in immaculate condition, with groundsmen who have done their job very well. These two squads both like to keep the ball in hand if possible, and I imagine the running game will play a big part in this match. We should have a good game of rugby on our hands.
Now the challenge from New Zealand, the haka. For the referee to give the signal now. And we get underway. Moore takes in the kickoff. Good defense. Your Blacks might have done enough to control this. Terrible attempted attack of that. And down he goes in the tackle. Aaron Smith takes it out of the back. Back inside. Moore tackles the man with the ball.
They've still got some work to do. Let's see if they can get themselves into an attacking position.
Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Runs it hard and fast at the defence. Well contained. Stringing some phases together. Grabs the ball and runs at the defence. Hardy Sabi. Gets a crowd on their feet for that run. Moana has no answer to that tackle. The ball's slow to come this time. Lamani makes the tackle.
That's hopefully the physicality we're going to see throughout the game.
Can't bring him down. And he's shaken up by that one. Driven hard into the turf. That's still alive, it's still on for New Zealand. And he's crunched to the ground hard. He pushes it on. He slipped through an ordinary tackle.
Brody Rotella
with a nice run. Taylor decides to run it and does well. There's the first try.
They finally got him into some space and he showed us just how brilliant he can be.
That is a superb try. Next up, we'll have the conversion. The conversion now, and this is a tough one. And well, he hasn't really got the kicking boots on today.
Yeah, he didn't hit it well, did he?
Walla Walla gets us going again. Tuisu waits. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
The defence preparing themselves here. Salo lays it back. Kick and chase.
Here comes the chase.
Naikalevu with a good catch while airborne.
I think it's there for Fiji. Brought down just outside his goal line. They'll need to clear this. That's a pretty good kick. Snapped it up. Now taken down hard. They might still have it. He has to scramble to get the kick away. Loose ball, snapped up. Can't complete the tackle. Really running strongly.
Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive.
Karen Smith checks both sides.
Advantage.
The ball dropped. Bennett Brown dives and collects it. Nil at the break here. There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. Bit of an untidy match so far, Justin.
As we look at the stats, we'll see some interesting details. You look at the possession stats and you can see they are coming up short so far. And a reason...
Second half is underway.
Bowden Barrett from halfway.
Whitelock to secure this.
Advantage.
That's a knock-on.
Nia Kalevu
dives after the loose ball.
Advantage over.
Unleashes a big punt.
Bowden Barrett
snaps it up. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Now tackled to the ground. Aarons goes running hard at the opposition. Morimori Bali takes it over the halfway line.
I believe they've kept this for Fiji.
Now we start to see Fiji organise themselves for a set play here. Lomani moves it back. He kicks deep now. And the kick goes deep. No, they'll kick instead, which is an interesting decision. 22 metre restart.
Salo
anticipates well. Beautiful offload to keep it coming. Lovely tackle. Tries to break it, but they've got it. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
Good turnover. Excellent start.
Bowden back. Pumped into the ground.
Oh dear, this could be lost now.
They've turned it.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
A kick out on the field when it needed to bounce first. And they'll take the line out. It down nicely. The All Blacks gaining ground with this maul. Moanga crunches as well.
Knock
on there.
It's over.
Picks the ball and they take him to ground. It's taken down in a hard tackle.
Release.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Inside pass. Now, looking for some chases. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Matuwadu puts it in. Defence is solid enough. Brutal contest in the scrum.
The number 8 picks it up.
Mata hands it back. Puts the kick through and chases.
He's superb at that type of kick and the follow-up on it.
Snapped up quite well. That's a very flat pass. The kick finds the line. And in fact, the whistle blows. The game is over. New Zealand have the victory. The All Blacks have got to be thrilled at that result. What a victory to them. They've done it. They're world champions. The All Blacks, too strong in the end.
An excellent contest here. Both teams fought hard and were very evenly matched. But in the end, there could only be one winner. They simply lost the ball far too often for a team of this level.
And now, the presentation of the trophy. There it is. Up goes the trophy.
Their problem in this game was the sheer number of missed tackles. Both teams did well enough.